If you came up here for romance, I don't know why you have to go any further than this. Look around you. You've got everything here.
Not quite.
Look this way, then.
If you don't go on with your paddling, we won't get to that festival.
Every time I realize that I'm helping you to get to another man, it takes the heart out of me. What's he like, anyway?
Why?
I just want to know what competition I'm up against. Suppose he's some big banker.
No.
A poet, then. I know I can't write poetry, but I can recite it. Cannons to the right of them, cannons to the left of them.
No, he's not a poet.
A polo player, maybe. There's no use you going any further for that. I play polo.
No, he's not a polo player either.
Then what is he? What's the attraction?
He's an Italian tenor.
He's got me there. I'm not an Italian, but it's for the singing.
You own love, but you roses every night. But you own love, kept his baby on the side. No, darling, I promise on the stars that I won't break your heart like your old love. Your old love always drawn to urgent blues. And your old love wore the cologne. I still do, but darling, I'll never let you down. No,
you just tell Mr. Shane that money doesn't buy good manners. I wish I could tell him that myself, in person.
Do you?
I certainly do.
I can't leave you like this.
You must do the better, really.
Well, you're being dreadfully cruel. It was just an accident that he came back. He doesn't know who you are. He never even saw you.
I suppose he laughed, didn't he? I suppose you spoke of me together as men of the world.
We didn't speak of you. We spoke of some nameless creature who has no reality at
all.
Why
didn't you tell him who I was? Why didn't you say we were cheap and low?
Stop it, Laura. Pull yourself together.
But it's true, isn't it? It's
nothing
true.
Of the sort. We know we really love each other. That's true.
Heaven, the devil we can always be. He wears a disguise as he tells you his lies, for he can't love you truthfully.
Listen. Whole city sleeping. No one left in the world but us.
No one but us.
Oh, heaven. Life's beginning again. Look, the little boat put its lights out.
Night's over, it's tomorrow. Jenny, I'm not going to think of this summer or the future at all. I leave that to you. Why we met, how it came about, I don't know.
I know we were meant for each other. The strands of our lives are woven together, and neither the world nor time can tear them apart. Oh, Eben, I wish you'd finish my portrait.
Was an endless honeymoon, but you're older. Doesn't know you like I do, so darling, forever I'll be yours. And that's one thing that I'm sure, that you older don't love me anymore.
Portrait of Jenny. Isn't she beautiful? I wonder if she was real. Oh, she must have been. What does it matter? She was real to him, or she couldn't look so alive.
How very wise you are.
Oh, Eben, is it really of me? I think someday it will hang in a museum, and people will come from all over the world to see it.